is up, you guys? Amy Clark Smith, Clark Smith Adventures. I am on Route 1, Liberty Road, Randallstown, Maryland. Randallstown, Randallstown. I am on the Randallstown. Hope everyone is doing okay today. I suffer from depression. Not to really dive into my whole life story or whatever, but I do suffer from depression. And I was laying around the house and I was like, I have to get out. I just have to get out of here. So, I was diagnosed with depression a long time ago. Manic, it's a part of manic depression. My biggest thing is I always have to, like, I have to stay off Facebook. Depresses me sometimes because I see everyone else's life and how good everyone's doing, and I just get down. It's not that I'm not the type of person that is a hater. I've never been like a super hater type individual, you know, because I feel like everyone has to live their own karma. But, you know, I chose this life, I guess, is what I'm trying to say. And it's kind of been shitty. I suffer from deep bouts of manic depression where I get, like, manic and do weird shit. Like, I'll get down in the dumps. Oh, say hi to my friend here. Rural Raven. You want to say hi? Oh, good girl. But, I get down in the dumps, you know? People describe me as a peppy, you know, positive type person, but I hide a lot. Like, I hide a lot. I don't really like to let everyone know how I'm really feeling, you know what I mean? And I hide a lot. And it's kind of sad. I'm 48 years old. Do not have any children. I have a stepchild. Who I never see. We never talk. I guess that I could make more of an effort, but sometimes I feel like she doesn't really care about me. I don't know. I could be wrong. I never had kids of my own. And now being this age, I'm glad, but you know, I get lonely because I see like people posting like their kids from my high school or, you know, cousins or whoever, and their kids are growing up, and, you know, and it just makes me like kind of sad, you know, because it's like I never got to experience that. I was in horrible relationship after horrible, horrible relationship, pretty much all my life until I met my husband now. And he's a godsend. He's an angel. He's not perfect, but he is an angel on earth. So, and you know, I struggle sometimes. So instead of me, like, you know, being in the house, oh, they got a chicken and trout. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Places are good. Oh my God, turn. You couldn't pay me to go in that damn shopping center. You can't even find a parking space. It's insane. But, yeah, I just, I struggle sometimes, you know, and a lot of people don't understand my depression, they don't get it, and I, you know, and I've been on medication for almost all my life, a long, long time, and I try to, like, tell people, I'm like, you know, it's kind of like if you have a cold, like, you don't know when a cold is going to come, you know, but you have to take medication, you know, in order to deal with your cold. It's like the same kind of concept when you have mental illness. You know, I am not ashamed I have mental illness at all. I'm not ashamed. I used to be, but a lot of people struggle from it. I'll leave the comments open. Comment if you have it. If you struggle from it, if you know someone that struggles from it, because it's not fun. It is a constant battle I will have all of my life, being manic depressant. I get anxiety sometimes, and sometimes it's just too much. Like, I can usually deal with it. I can usually, you know, deal with it, but I can't deal with it sometimes. I just can't deal with it. Like, it's, today is just one of those days. And I'm like, I don't understand, because it's a beautiful day and it's sunny and, you know, it's summer. I love summer. But, it's just hard sometimes. So, my biggest thing is I'm manic. I'll do weird, I'll be really depressed and then do weird shit, like buy the same shirt like in 7 different colors. I don't know why I do it, but I just do it. And then I'll get depressed again because I bought 7 different shirts and I spent all money I didn't have. You know, I see people, they live in beautiful homes, and I need to stop comparing. That's my biggest thing, is my whole life I've always compared my life to other people's life, and I need to stop. Towns is kind of nice. I mean, you know, it's okay. People dog it a lot. They say it's ghetto, it's hood, but, you know, I say, if you live like your hood, you're hood. It doesn't matter where it's at. You know, I could be wrong. Live your truth. not live in your truth. I think that's a false kind of statement, but like live in truth, not your truth, because your truth might not be what the truth really is. If that makes sense. But anyway, you know, I was just wanted to talk to y'all about it, or speak my truth, speak the truth. I don't know what I'm trying to say. Just, it's difficult sometimes. I'm very blessed. I'm extremely blessed. You know, I was laying around at home and I'm like, you know, something just told me, Amy, just keep doing what you're doing. Like, just keep doing what you're doing and you'll be okay. And I'm, you know, that's what I'm trying to do. Like, I'm just gonna try to just keep making videos and just doing my thing, and then I'll be okay. You know? I don't know. I don't know how else to say it, but changed a lot out here. I know that. I don't really usually take that road, but because there's other ways you can cut through. So there is other ways you can cut through. Just, if you see me, you know, just, don't mind me. I'll be alright. I'm extremely blessed. I think a lot of people are. They just don't realize it. I think we're all just extremely blessed. Job with his animal. Oh, look at that place. They got some good snowball stand. That's a good one. That's one of the best ones around. I know a lot of people will disagree with me, but it's bomb. That place stays packed in the summer. Of course, it's not open in the winter. Like, I think they close October. And then they reopen in, like, April. That'd be a cool-ass job. Just make some damn snowballs for people. Supposedly, they have, like, Old Bay snowball and different flavors. And I just like cherry. I like cherry. Raspberry. You name it. All right, y'all. Well, I am gonna head out. Hope you liked my video. Give me a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. All right. Everyone have a wonderful afternoon.